Yeah, definitely. And what do you suppose is the thing that gave you the biggest issues, like on a vegan diet? What do you see with your clients, for example?
Like what's the biggest issue I see with my clients with the vegan diet?
Yes, yourself or the vegans,
Oh,
or your
like I said,
clients.
I think the biggest thing really is just the calorie intake. I usually have to, well, really calories in general, I usually have to up on almost every client I've ever worked with because they usually are under eating, which is quite a new revelation because people always think, oh, people are overeating, which I mean, there are definitely some people that overeat, but for their activity level and everything and the goals they want to hit, people are usually under eating.